was that?
Someone who came to judge you. Once an enemy. Soon to be an ally. But not here. Not yet. You know, Ring, what I have told you? You are wasting my efforts.
Thank you.
is taunting me.
Hear my words, my sermon.
I poisoned so many with these teachings. The only way to make it right is to kill what I created. To put down all those who spread my lies.
Tool to cleanse this place. What is that? I see. This is good.
Huh.
I made you this way. It is my duty to end you. I won't fail you again. Use this for good.
Say, I am strong.
Children are not disciplined by the law. Is a sign you are pleasing God.
If the eye causes the body to sin, pluck it out. I will pluck out each of you. fail you again.
Good works are rewarded. My book, a record of my lies, my sins.
Testament to your accomplishments.
Silence. I will face my past, my mistakes, with an open heart. Is that my body? Under the tree.
Another vision, my child.
John's church. Is that you, Joseph? I'm in here. John, this is my fault. What can I do?
They're coming. But you're going to save me, right? That's why you found Jacob and me. To save us.
That's right. I will.
You did it. You know you always saw more than I could, knew more than I did. We were going to await the collapse together, and you would have saved us all.
Thank you, John. Thank you. Jacob, are you here?
Never thought I'd be asking for your help, but shit, here we are.
Of course, I'm coming.
Hope you're ready, Joseph. There.
There's a lot of angry people here to do to us what we've done to them.
I will protect you, brother. Just like I promised I would.
Right over there, go! Man, I love.
Show them, Joseph. Show them they can't fuck with the seeds. Never thought you'd be the one protecting me, Joseph. Life's funny that way, isn't it? Well done, Joseph. Keep moving. You saved me, brother. Just like you said. Thank you.
I know this isn't real. I know it. And yet...
John, it's us or him.
No, no, if Dad dies, we won't be a family anymore. They'll break us up and at least...
Faith, is that you?
I came to you for a new life. And you promised I'd have it. I'm scared, Father. They're coming.
You will not be harmed, because you are mine. I promise you this.
Set them free, Father. Set them all free. They don't walk the path. Not anymore.
Is that...
Why can't they see we were helping them? Giving them a purpose. Want to take it away.
You are beyond salvation.
We invited them into our home, into our heart, and this is how they betray us. You're my savior, Joseph. Just like you always said. Just like I always believed.
My sweet, innocent Faith.
Your words move me.
Do you remember when you first found me? I was so happy. I trusted you right away. I gave you my heart. I offered you everything.
I will see you all again in Eden.
Understand it now. They die so you could live, thrive. Disobey me, and that is in vain. Disobey me and perish.
The only way I can be with them again is in death.
That is not an option, not for us.
Give me my children! Forgive me.
Will serve me well. church, this is where I first met Jerome. Where I first found my flock. It was a mistake. One that I must make right.
It is just as the good book says. If there is harm, then you shall pay life for life. Eye for eye. Tooth for tooth. Hand for hand. Burn for burn. Wound for wound. Strike for strike. He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death, or mourning, or crying, or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you, and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope, and a future. Never mind them. Never avenge yourself, but leave it to the wrath of God. For it is written, vengeance is mine. I will repay, says the Lord. And through him, those who have harmed us will suffer. Take heart. Be strong and trust in him. Because it is just as the good book says. If there is harm, then you shall pay life.
What is that?
It is your influence. It is what you put into the world. How you change it. Shaped it.
It's all the lies I told them.
I was wrong! I was wrong!
You tortured us!
Thank you.
your seed, and her seed will hate each other. He will crush your head, and you will crush his heel. Woe to the man who leaves my flock astray, says the Lord. Beware, this man calls poison. God reminds me never of that.
Sea Lord, I don't need you. This place is pure again. Untouched by my sins, just as I knew it could be.
This man has dedicated himself to the Lord. He has turned his life around and is an example to be followed. So please, lend your ears to our brother, Joseph.
This is what lives inside of me? Something is calling me there, to that cabin. Sister by choice. By...
Wait, no! What's happening?
You haven't forgiven yourself for their deaths, have you?
How could I?
This is not the faith I know! Who are you? How dare you take her face?
He would have faith in her if she had faith in him.
This was the only way.
Stop!
You are beyond salvation!
Hey! Kid! Return to me!
I loved you. I loved you. And you used that to manipulate me. To ruin me. Look at what you did to me. Look at what you turned me into!
As you need to move forward.
I will do whatever I have to do to cleanse my soul, to escape my mind. Nothing, no one will stop me.
Cancer spreading, but no more, no longer.
Ah!
filled your head with lies, my children. Go now. Be free.